Oi. Alright, before I go into this boss fight, if you have epilepsy or are prone to seizures, even though this video is somewhat shit quality because I have a camera in front of the TV on a tripod, that might set you off, even though, again, poor kind of quality. The background for this, much like the other two bosses, has a trippy-as-hell background, which makes you feel like you're tripping on LSD and acid. Where it's, like, kind of purplish and flashy. Not too flashy, but it is questionable. So therefore, if you have epilepsy or are prone to seizures, get the fuck out the video now. Because we're about to go in into the Boo cult in T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 5, 7, 5, 4, 6, 2, 21, 4, 420. Okay. If you have epilepsy or prone to seizures, leave now. Or if you want to brace yourself because it's shit quality and you might not have any after effects, watch at your own risk at this point. You know, listen. I tell you to. You know, listen. Sit here and drink my Crystal Pepsi. God, I love Crystal Pepsi. I like... Like, it's kind of the same thing, obviously. It tastes just like Pepsi, but clear. I prefer Crystal Pepsi to regular Pepsi. Because, honestly, this doesn't go as flat. This doesn't go flat all that fast. Oh, sheet. Oh, goddammit. No, fucking shit. I didn't get the ice. I didn't get... Oh, ice. Ice. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, that's my chow. Ah, my chucky. No, you bastard, you were frozen. You don't do that. You see why? You see why I, couldn't do this in the last episode. I didn't even show. Uh-oh. I mean, at least this will fill up the boo counter. So it's like, yeah, I technically did suck up over, I think he wanted 50 boos? I can't tell, I don't remember. It was 50, I think. I'm not gonna get any of this run, am I? No. No. 50 boos. So I guess, yeah, technically I did suck up 50 boos, but I didn't have to do it, you know, like, horribly. Most of them were in a boss fight. Actually, I think most of them get, like, just around the mansion. This is just a good portion. Oh, god damn it. God damn it. This guy is an asshole. How does that work, turning into one giant boo? Now, get over here, you bastard. Also, how does a horn... How does a unicorn's horn... Hey! See, look, these ones aren't afraid. These ones are not pussies. That one's retarded, but, you know. I just get this guy. And up, up! Yup. Up, 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 up. Come on. Come on. No, no, no. No, no, you come here. No, no, you come here, dummy. Come on. Fine, fuck you, I didn't want you anyway. I got most of your friends, huh? You son of a dick. You are a fucking asshole, man. There he is, being a little bit of a son of a bitch. Come on. I need another one. Oh wait, can I just freaking pull him closer with this? Ugh, sorry. Come on. Come on. We got a whole rest of a video to go through after this, and you are taking up 10 minutes of this video. Come on. There. It is 5 minutes, I believe. I think that says five. Well, as soon as I get this, I get the key. But now the blackout's gonna happen. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Don't worry, we're not gonna end the video off after the thing. I'm just gonna skip through this text real quick since I don't, you know. We actually want to get to more gameplay because after this, I got like 10 whole more minutes to fuck around with. Also, I sucked up more ghosts than that. Those things look like udders, okay? I keep forgetting to mention that. Though that zappy pink thing looks like two cow udders. Alright, well, there goes that. Wait a minute, how come those boos got turned into a portrait? What happened to all the other boos I have? They don't get turned into portraits. To my knowledge. Alright. Ghosts. Yep, we're just gonna skip it. See, that red gem ain't worth much. And to think, that's the same exact gem that King Boo has on his crown. He wears shit jewelry. You'd think he'd want one that's worth more. Granted, yes, it's pretty. Where are we going? Oh, wait, no. I know exactly where we're going. We're going back to the roof. But yeah, you'd think he'd want one that's, like, you know, worth more. Any form of royalty would want something that's worth more money. Come on. That's common sense. If you're royalty, what do you want? Do you want something that's slightly, you know, cheap? Or do you want something that's a little bit more expensive? Personally, I would want something a little more expensive. At least then I'd feel good about myself. Considering I'd be a fucking ghost with tiny Kirby arms. Only two teeth. And a tongue that constantly hangs out my mouth. Yeah, I can close my mouth, but I look retarded doing it. I always look like I have, like, Neanderthal eyebrows. And I have a shit little point or a tail. I would feel very bad about myself. I would be very sad. Oh, no. Well, sorry, Egad, but we're not going through that door. Fuck off, ghosts. 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 Fuck off. Ah! Oh. That was kind of shit. Yep. Wait. Wait. Should I have gone through that door over there? Because there's a random glitch that happens when you do that. Where it looks like there's a hung shadow of Luigi. Is that going to play either way? Do I just go down to the basement and turn on the generator? And skip that? I guess if we're gonna do this, we're gonna do this right. I guess. Only real doors down here, all the way. Yep. Here comes that phone call. Here's that phone.
Hello?
I guess we just wait for the thunder. Yep, there it is. That's the so-called hanging shadow of, like, I don't know, it's a glitch, obviously. It's not supposed to be there. It's not intentional. Whatever you get, I don't care. Shut up. But yes, just Luigi's shadow right there. Looks like he's hanging. I don't know. People trying to add meanings to certain things. To give it a creepy story, to give it appeal, so... It's like... Well, it's a story. I was gonna say, it's like clickbait, but like with talking. Like, you know, mystery solved. The mystery of so-and-so and stuff like that. But, you know, I actually enjoy those stories. I enjoy seeing meaning in something that has no meaning at all. Something that seems stupid or meaningless, given meaning. Are you serious? Tablecloth. Giving meaning to something that has no meaning to begin with, and then changing it into something interesting. And I think I just bumped my camera. Oh, I bumped my camera. It's fine, we can work with that. Well, I mean, at least there's a heart. Okay, so... Yeah. Certain gaming mystery creepy shit doesn't make any sense to me. Is that other door locked? I think that other door is locked. No. But, yeah, it's locked. So there's no way to actually go... to do that because Iga is saying, you know, turn the power on. Or is there a way to turn the power on? And if you went to the basement beforehand just to, you know, just exploring... And obviously you remember, hey, there's a generator down there. I'm gonna go turn that on. And that's exactly what I'm gonna go do. But I can't do that yet. I can't go do that yet. There is something I have to do. There's a ghost that you can easily miss. And you can only get him during the blackout, to my knowledge. And that's what we're gonna go do. I feel like the blackout is going to take 2 episodes. Are you serious? Alright, well screw this. I was going to use the mirror in there. I'll just use the one in here. Guys gonna be assholes? Nope! And the toad is in here. Perfect, so I can't actually save and quit. This is why I don't like Toad. He's very, very cringy, and I'm not supposed to be down here. I'm supposed to be going upstairs. Toad is awful, okay? I like him as a character, like as a residence for the Mushroom Kingdom, but like, as a character that plays a semi-decent role in a game, like in Luigi's Mansion, it plays. Would you guys fuck off? Where he plays a decent role in terms of. In terms of, like, easier save point in this game. And he's just gone because, oh, it's dark, I gotta hide. One thing, ghosts don't go in the main area where I was. Where does this key go? I don't remember. What? No! The basement was never locked! What kind of bullshit? Okay, again, if you missed any blue ghosts or any mice or any hunks of cheese, I missed at least a couple hunks of cheese that I don't honestly care enough to go and get. You can easily go do that now. This is your last chance to do it, and this is my last chance to do it, but one, the video is just going to end up being longer than it needs to be, and, you know, two, I don't need it. I have plenty of money in the game so far, and I'm getting a good enough amount to where I can beat the game with the best ending. Alright, flip that on, because I already got the blue ghost down here. Crystal Pepsi, man. Tastes like no other. Luigi, we are going the wrong way. Alright. See, this is what I'm talking about, where they have 200 health. 100, 150 to 200. It's just... And he's gonna disappear, and there he goes. See? Now I'm not gonna get him. Too late. So sad. Let's see. I'm doing well on money. I could go back upstairs. Now that the lights are back on, and I won't be as bothered. Why? I don't have a key. I'm gonna get some health. I really need it. I have not gotten a game over in this yet, and I don't need one. Which is another reason why I like this game. When you get a game over, it doesn't say game over. It says good night. And that is delightfully creepy. This, I believe, is the key for upstairs. Yeah, that's the key for upstairs. But we're not going to do that right now. We're going to get, do our best. Or he just has 100. This, yeah. Fail. Please go back in the other room, Boo. Thank you. No hallway. What am I, the goddamn hall monitor? Dude! Not cool! You bastard! I'm not going down that hallway. That's to the final boss. He went in a door that I can't go in. So I don't get a key for that until much later on. And that's bullshit. How do I get down? Thank you. I mean, he's not gonna be here, so... Yeah, see, it's just a... Well, congratulations, at least I got a gold bar. Made me feel better about myself. Okay, well, apparently no. Blackout doesn't need to be sectioned off. Just the rest of the game does. Because as is, I already have, like, 2 videos to go up. This one and the last one I did, so... We're gonna go upstairs, we're gonna save, and we're gonna end it off there. How many keys do I have? No key. That's the bedroom, that one locked door right there. Now that leads to a room which I need to bring water into, I need to remember that. And the room, the other door that's unlocked, that takes me to an upside down bedroom with like another ghost, and I'm supposed to spray water on her to wake her up. I believe it's a child, so get your mind out of the gutter, pervert. So all we have left for the game, we have this room, we have, well, the room with the phones, the room after that I have the key to, then we have that locked door across the hallway with an open door, and we have a locked door right there, and then that's it, and then the roof. The roof is the last portion of the top after this. And after all, that's, and then those two rooms, and then that room I have no access to, that I only have access to up here, because I dropped down from below, and I somehow end up in there. And it has a mirror so I can get out, so yeah. And then afterwards, we do those two rooms right there, then I get the key for that door down there, and then that takes me to that little room, where King Boo is, where he's staring at the Mario portrait. And then the video, you know, pretty much runs, takes its course after that. Or the series of videos. So, yeah. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, and subscribe. If there's anything you'd like to see, rants, games, etc., comments below, I will get to them. I will probably reply to the comment if it's something important. Like a question, if it's just a suggestion, I gotta stop bumping stuff when I'm doing, like, the video. Alright, so, questions, comments, below, share with friends on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, any social media with people involving talking, exchanging of videos, and possible memes. Is there anything else I'm forgetting? I guess that's it. Have yourself a good day. Clicky, clicky. Have a good day.